Uh-oh. What's wrong? What do we got going?
Here we go. Just a little, nothing a little duct tape can't fix.
Interesting.
First drive was a success, though, and nobody burned up, so that's always good.
No explosions?
No explosions thus far.
Okay. Buick Straight 8 with the fuel injection upgrade with custom headers, now dual exhaust, 1947 Buick Roadmaster Convertible. Not a bad option as far as Buicks go. Pretty sweet.